Well, this turn, I'm going to show you a fix for reason. Sometimes you browse a folder and there's no sound at all. Now it's fixed. So, but in the main line, you see the tracks and everything working. So what you have to do is right click, browse patches, and then all will be recovered again. It's probably a bug or something. Well, that's it.